Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video today. I'm going to be pretty much doing a reaction. Well, not to like any other YouTuber, but I'm going to be pretty much reacting to my own stuff. So, yes, before we get into it, comment, like and subscribe and turn on post notifications. Let's get into it. So, just to get a bloody, just to see what video. And yes, how is everyone doing? If everyone's doing good, let me know, and I'll be reacting to this, and then the part two.
Welcome back to another video of the day. I'm a just tabloid chap who's been, I've done a lot in these of mental health, but there's a message I want to say, guys, and something that I might say personally myself, but due to everything going on in it, I've had feelings of committing suicide, want me to die, literally just, my brain's been fried through everything, I just haven't been right at all with routines, sleep, like eating, or nothing, and it's pretty much just messed me up, because I'm now having to now, like, waste my time, backing energy drinks, wasting money for the sake of it, gambling again, and just doing everything else, and I'm stuck in this tunnel to do with. I can't even find an opening or nothing, and plus, I can't even get support now because I'm texting all my mates, which is decent, but it's like, it's something else, and it's like, I can't even physically get help from my helpline or nothing, because this is all going about, and I've been literally as well, like, tears have been streaming down my face for 8 hours in the morning, early hours in the morning for some reason, because of this. I literally have had a poor diet, I've been wasting, like, as I said, tons of money for secret gambling, energy drinks. Like, literally, I felt like physically, like, self-harming myself. And just everything. Like, I just cannot even focus or function right now for the moment. So I'm going to pretty much just try and just, like, if it continues on, then I feel like this could be the end of me. But I don't even want that to happen because these are all like the bit, these are the only fans I've got, including that my family and all, but I feel like in a way my health's going, it's gonna end up me like leading to suicide or like my depression I'll say, as I say, is suicide, me want to kill myself, want to die, and it's just it's moving a pretty sight scene because like I couldn't miss my also because I've been born, I've done this every day, but that's just something that I don't even know what to do, so if anyone can please in the comments can help me, maybe please give me support and give me a text, then that will be good. So yes, thank you very much for watching, comment, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, love you all, and wish us the best, peace.
Well, pretty much, I have to say, for only, say, 108 views, I don't know what the hell I was thinking, but here's the part two.
Please give me a chance if you can. Maybe try and let me at least try and saw my show, but I think you're on to this watch and call my strength and tell all the post notifications. Peace out.
So pretty much, if you've obviously did catch that right, this was due when the start of lockdown happened, and obviously all these feelings were going through my head. I didn't know what to say. Freaking, I was doing tons of stupid stuff that I never knew I would regret. And yes. Also, as well, please gonna go ahead and give me a subscribe, because I'm wanting to hit 250 subscribers. So yes, if you liked it, comment, like, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Peace out.